is four okay with you?
Yeah, four's good. I mean, look, we don't want to be extreme inside. In the four post position, we have a lot of room to maneuver either way out of the gate. It should be a very easy trip for Corey to ride Motom.
How was this waiting for this process, right? Nerve-wracking?
Right. So there's two things at play, Fletcher. I mean, not only where we draw, but we're a closer, so we want a fast pace in the race. So for the real quick horse in the race, Danzig Candy, to draw extreme outside, post 20, he's going to have to use a lot of horse to get to the front and get in front of everybody before the first turn, which is a quarter of a mile. And I think that ensures a quick pace. That's good for the closers. It's really good for Motom.
Side, is that a comfortable position for you all?
Yeah, like we talked about this morning, you know, if you're way down in there, you could get buried, you know, could have some traffic trouble. So 12's a great post. You know, shouldn't have to load too early. Have a clear path, hopefully, and, you know, take it home from there.
Do you do anything differently, or is this kind of what you thought in a perfect scenario? This is where we
get. It's a perfect scenario for us. Perfect scenario for Tom Shreddy.